Hello, 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 everybody! Welcome to the 69,000 subscriber celebration special video! Thank you all so much for clicking on this video. By the time of filming this, I hit 69,000 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you all so, so much for all the support and, nice. So to kind of celebrate this, I thought I'm going to recreate my very first video, which was like a casual study with me video. I also actually need to study. I'm currently in the process of getting my driver's license, and I need to study for the theoretical part. Also, a study with me video was a video request back in September, which I still haven't done. So I have several reasons to do this video, and I really hope you're going to enjoy it. I have some rain sounds going on in the back to have like a nice chill atmosphere, and I have my dog up there because last time he was on my lap, I think, but today he's not up for that, so he's gonna chill in the corner up there. So without further procrastinating, which I've been doing way too much, let's start. I'm going to actually transcript the notes that I have like here from my course, like in a neater way here, because I can't really read this. So yeah, I'm going to do that, and then I might look through some of the material that I got from the course as well. So let's start. So got something to drink. Sparkling water with lemon, which I really like. Okay, so let's start. Gonna look really weird for you because my camera's flipped, but just have to deal with that. I also don't know, like, I have two very different ways to write. I have like this kind where I write really slanted, which is like my quick writing style, and then I have this where I write straight that I can actually like read way better. I don't know, let me know in the comments, do you also have like two different writing styles for the way, like if you write neatly versus fast? I always wondered that. I'm also a very color-focused person, so I need to have everything like nicely colored.